Highbury Scholars, winners of the School Junior Quad Stars and the Public School Challenge Cup. This is sponsored by Racing Boats, and the presentation will be made by Mr. Roderick Watson. Congratulations, boys.
final of the women's junior 16 quad skulls. That's finished for Reading Rowing Club. And we await the judges' official results. It would appear that Tomorrow Rowing Club by a comfortable margin. With race 114, passing the 4,000 metre mark, change of lead, Oxford Brookes.